It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. Such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Down. somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what is the soul of a man? I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me, don't bite.
What is the soul of a man?
For another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What?
It ain't for eating.
That's you. Valve almost alike inside, the other gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. See, she's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
Over here! Over! Come look!
I can make you become steel real, my angel. I can build your corpus and ignite your sacred fuel. True, but only the warrior saint can try.
I need peace. To find peace, I must reach the plains of silence. To reach them, I need a machine as good as the Black on Black.
All the riches of these lands are mine! All of Gastown is mine!
Oh, I can make you...
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the Black on Black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel. Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Oh. Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. From that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. See, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. I'm gonna... Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbers. Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. I have an idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast, it's scrap, it's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear, tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Come on. town site. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the Outer Graves. Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Come, behold! Come and see, huh? Come! Come and see, O Saint! A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one, blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night with the buzzard guardian. Away on their wild hunt. Fortunately, with Gastown comes the blessings of gasoline. should find enough food for us to make it to the graveyard.
Keep the car safe.
Do you win? You'll regret coming here, boy! All the way to the brim! Praises! She's full! But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Back and get us some more.
I'm going. Wait here.
Exaltation! She's cracked open! We must hurry. The wardens of this place murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! Dangling mad killers everywhere! Tread careful! More traps ahead!
prize ripe for the taking. Go quickly. The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready, as I will.
Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love. Oh, that you and I would see this day, my magnum opus. Joy!
Maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight. In. Still works too.
You've got the whole world up there in your hands.
Ah!